Dear Technion family, at this moment, COVID-19 is threatening our families, communities, and well-being worldwide. Its rapid spread affects our normal lives and jeopardizes our inherent need for certainty and security. In these difficult times, our hearts and thoughts are with those who lost their dear ones, those infected by the virus and their families, and those confined to their premises. For all of us, the atmosphere is unsettling, but my own experience tells me that if handled correctly by focusing first on saving lives and on containing the danger, such crises may eventually turn into a source of strength and insight. At Technion, we are currently focusing on the containment phase, taking all necessary steps to keep the Technion family safe. Following instructions by the Israel Ministry of Health, we will open the spring semester on March 18th with all classes taught online. Residents in self-isolation in our student dorms have been moved to one wing for effective monitoring and are provided with food and other supplies by our student association. We are also maintaining close communication with all the Technion community. Recognizing the strength and resilience that emerges when we work together for the safety of each other. At Technion, we believe that community is immunity. Together, we will emerge stronger from this crisis. COVID-19 is a global challenge which ultimately asks for global scientific and technological solutions. At Technion, we have already started to direct the brain power of our faculty to addressing these challenges. In the long term, one effect of COVID-19 on Technion will be an intensification of research in multidisciplinary fields which address the threat of epidemics and pandemics. These include medical research, pharmaceuticals, big data, artificial intelligence, advanced manufacturing, digital health responses, and much more. Dear Technion family across the world, we wish you good health, safety, and well-being. We will emerge from COVID-19 together with insight, strength, and resilience.